Tyler's graduation party, man. They got it going on.